hero's just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Okay, let's do this.
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
As well give up now. Think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. I don't mean to sound when I strike. You better just run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
You're really into that stuff?
Quit being so paranoid.
No, no! Friendly! Friendly!
Who are you? Who sent you?
What's going on?
They're coming. Who is?
Sorry, Ethan.
Why?
It was always going to end like this. Work. All your sacrifice only sped up the process. And now, you find yourself alone.